Hey fellas, Meat Trapper here, and today I'm out scouting some new territory. In my state of Alabama, we're blessed to have a program known as Forever Wild, where it's a private conservation trust that purchases land and sets it aside in a forever wild state so that it's preserved for future generations. This particular tract that I'm on is a multi-use tract. That is, it offers hiking, biking, paddling, hunting, fishing. And it's a wonderful resource. It's a beautiful day, and I thought you'd be interested in seeing some of the scenery. So thanks for coming along. Well, it's been a great day so far. I'm on the banks of the beautiful Sipsey River, and I'm getting hungry. It's time for a little bit of lunch. I'll tell you, this old Mountain Smith Day, it's an old lumbar pack. I've had this thing, I don't know how many years, but I love a small lumbar pack. This thing holds a lot of gear. It doesn't cover your entire back, so it keeps you nice and cool in hot weather. I got this thing for $25. On a closeout, including the back strap. It was lavender, and wonder why that didn't sell. So that's nothing that Krylon can't fix. Let's see. Sardines, nothing better. A little baggie of dried dates and dried coconut. I love dried fruit. And hopefully I got a spoon in here somewhere. Little spoon, good as new. But this is what it's all about. This is beautiful, beautiful, unspoiled country. And the only thing I'm missing is a hammock. Of course, if I had a hammock, I might not come back. You know, it's easy to get caught up in everything that's wrong in the world and everything that's bad. And all the war and the strife, the waste, the fraud, the corruption, the lying, the shallowness of everyday life. And unfortunately right now, Monday through Friday, I'm in that world. But I never forget that that's not reality. This out here is reality. This is what God intended. This is what God created. This is reality. And those of us that can function and live in reality, we're better grounded to handle all of the fake pretend nothingness of the day-to-day world that most people live in. I think most people waste their lives. You know, and looking back, I wish I had spent more time out here. But you know, hindsight is 20/20, and all we can do is go forward. I think everyone's made mistakes and everyone has regrets. But I can honestly say that I enjoy my life, and I love my wife, I love my son, and it's important to remember what truly is important. And times and places like this help me remember that. Give it a try. Thank you.